Where do camels store water? There's a common misconception that camels use their humps to store water. But that's not true. Camels use their humps for storing fat, which is used during food shortage. Converting this fat to energy produces water. Roughly 1 gram of fat may produce more than a gram of water. But this water is not used directly by the camel. So instead of storing water, camels have adapted themselves to the scarcity of water. Camel's nose plays a crucial part in preserving the moisture inside him. When a camel inhales hot air, the moisture in the lining in his nose is picked up by it. Thus, the hot air becomes humid and cool. This cools the body as well as prevents further moisture from being stolen from his respiratory system. When the air is exhaled, the moisture-absorbent material inside the nose regains the moisture which was transferred initially. This method of respiration reduces water loss by as much as 70%. When an animal gets dehydrated, the loss of moisture in the blood makes it thicker, making it difficult for blood flow. A decreased blood flow delivers less nutrients and oxygen as intended and ends up killing the animal due to blood sludging. But in case of camels, their red blood cells are oval in shape. The elliptical shape makes the red blood cell elongated in one direction. When blood flows, these red blood cells align in the same direction, thus there is very less chance of sludging affecting the blood flow. These blood cells can even swell 2.4 times their original size, thereby increasing their capacity to carry moisture and oxygen. Whereas if we compare this with humans, our blood cells can only swell up to 1.5 times their original size. Well, although camels have most efficient way of regaining their moisture, they get thirsty too. In fact, a thirsty camel can drink up to 30 gallons of water in about 13 minutes. So there you go. Now you know how camels survive in such harsh conditions.